काश्वसमारम्भां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतं वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण्यजाति पुरं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तवं हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिक संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। Today we begin with the second pada of the second adhyaya. So the vritti says, itham mukshoho samyajnana utpadake trayanta samanvaye para parakalpita dosha nirasane swapaksha sthapitah. The second chapter is avirodha adhyaya. Samanvaya was established in the first adhyaya, and in the second adhyaya the avirodha with other darshanas is shown. And primarily, what is the mechanism in which avirodha is shown? Although shruti pramana and tarka is used, still what has been shown is that even from the perspective of other darshanas, paradarshanas, if there are some virodhas also, that virodha is not really valid because they are all irrelevant from the perspective of the Shruti. From the perspective of the Shruti, where the Vedanta finds its foundation, there can be no opposition by any darshanas which itself is contradicted by the Shruti. That is the real mechanism, underlying mechanism. So even if there is a virodha in your perspective, that is an invalid virodha. So itham, in this manner, as seen in the first chapter and specifically in the first pada of the second chapter in avirodha adhyaya itself, mumukshoho samyajnana utpadake trayanta samanvaya. The samanvaya which was established in the first chapter is being countered by the purvapakshi. The samanvaya was established. In this established samanvaya, there is an issue because there are contradictions. This is how the other darshanikas are showing something or the other. So trayanta is Vedanta, Vedanta samanvaya, which is what? Samyajnana utpadaka. That Vedanta is that which brings about right knowledge. Sorry, my monitor is flickery today. So for the mumukshu, there is a trayanta samanvaya which is samyajnana utpadaka. It gives rise to samyajnana for the mumukshu. Unto that samanvaya, there are doshas or virodhas which are shown, virodha rupa doshas which are shown. They have been refuted in the first adhyaya. To establish samanvaya itself, lot of objections were there, they were refuted. But in the avirodha adhyaya, first pada specifically, this samanvaya virodha rupa doshas were shown towards this samanvaya which was already established. Doshas were shown which are virodha rupa based on the other darshanas. Therefore they are what? These darshanas themselves have no basis, no strong foundation ऑल्दो दे आर आस्तिकास स्टिल देर आर लॉट ऑफ कॉन्ट्राडिक्शंस व्हेन यू सी प्राइमरीली व्हाट देयर दर्शना इज बेस्ड अपॉन एंड व्हाट दी श्रुतिज तात्पर्य इज. देयरफॉर दीज दर्शनाज आर कल्पित. सो परितः कल्पितः ये दोषाः तेषां दोषानां तेषां परकल्पित परपरिकल्पित दोषानां निरासनेन दोषाणां निरासनेन स्वपक्ष स्थापित. स्वपक्ष इज वेदांत पक्ष दैट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय निरासा बाय रिफ्यूटिंग दी दोषा विच आर विरोध रूप प्राइमरली इन दिस अध्याय विच आर कल्पिता बाय दी अदर्स अदर दार्शनिकास. अधुना नाउ इन दिस पादा व्हाट इज बीइंग डन. अधुना मोक्षः निर्दोषे अद्वैत दर्शने दिस अद्वैत दर्शन इज फ्री फ्रॉम दोषा निर्गताः दोषाः यस्मात् अद्वैत दर्शनात् तत् दर्शनम् निर्दोषम् अद्वैत दर्शनम् बहुरी. सो अद्वैत दर्शन इज द ओनली वन विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम सच फ्लॉज वेयर कॉन्ट्राडिक्शंस आर देयर राइट इन योर फेस. देयर बाय निर्दोषे अद्वैत दर्शने दिस मुमुक्षुः विल कनेक्ट लेटर. सो लेट मी लीड द वाक्य. अधुना मुमुक्षुः निर्दोषे अद्वैत दर्शने निर्विचिकित्स प्रवृत्तिसिद्धये परमत दूषण प्रधान पादोयम् आरभ्यते. सो दिस अद्वैत दर्शन विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम दोषास देर निर्विकित्सित प्रवृत्ति सिद्धये मुमुक्षोः अन्वय विल बी लाइक दैट मुमुक्षोः प्रवृत्ति सिद्धये फॉर दी प्रवृत्ति सिद्धि ऑफ मुमुक्षु. मुमुक्षु शुड हैव प्रवृत्ति एंड दैट इज द गोल ऑफ दिस दर्शन ऑफ एंटायर श्रुति. द गोल इज दैट मुमुक्षु हु इज मोक्तुमिच्छु वन हु वॉन्ट्स टू बी फ्री फ्रॉम दिस संसार हु हैज टेकन जन्म इन मनुष्य शरीर ओनली फॉर दैट पर्पस. वॉट इज हिज सिद्धि. हिज सिद्धि इज हैविंग प्रवृत्ति विच इज वॉट निर्विचिकित्सा निर्विचिकित्सा या प्रवृत्ति तस्याः प्रवृत्तेः सिद्धये प्रवृत्त्याः वा सिद्धये. मुमुक्षु शुड हैव दी निर्विचिकित्स प्रवृत्ति सिद्धि इज असंदिग्ध असंदिग्ध प्रवृत्ति सिद्धये डाउटलेस देर शुड बी नो डाउट लेफ्ट दैट अद्वैत दर्शन इज द ओनली दर्शन विच विल गिव मुक्ति. दिस शुड बी वेरी क्लियर इन द माइंड ऑफ द साधक मुमुक्षु मुमुक्षु साधक. देयरफॉर फॉर सच सिद्धि तादर्थे चतुर्थी असंदिग्ध प्रवृत्ति सिद्धे फॉर द डाउटलेस एंगेजमेंट फॉर दैट सिद्धि दैट इटसेल्फ इज सिद्धि और सिद्धि ऑफ द प्रवृत्ति सक्सेस ऑफ द एंगेजमेंट विच इज विदाउट एनी डाउट्स इन अद्वैत दर्शन विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम दोष एंड हु इज द सक्सेस फॉर द मुमुक्षु. देयरफॉर व्हाट शुड बी डन. परमत दूषण प्रधान पाद अयम पाद आरभ्यते. सो दिस पाद इज फोकस्ड टुवर्ड्स परमत दूषण प्राइमरली प्रधान. सो परेशाम ये मताः तेषां परमतानां दूषणं प्रधानं यस्मिन् पादे सः पादः परमत दूषण प्रधान पादः. सो दिस पाद हैज प्राइमरली रिफ्यूटेशन ऑफ दी अदर मतास. व्हाट वॉज बीइंग डन सो फार वॉज वॉट नॉट दूषण बीइंग शोन इन देयर मता प्राइमरली In passing, after having refuted the objections to the Vedanta Samanvaya, then when there were Swapaksha doshas, meaning their own darshanas had similar doshas, that time we had done some Dushana showing some faults in flaws in their darshanas. But mostly, so far there was no focus on showing faults in other darshanas. And it need not be done. There is no reason to show flaws in other darshanas, because for a sadhaka, what is important? His focus should be on how can I get moksha in this janma. And jnanena moksha, therefore jnana, Vedanta jnana itself is sufficient for moksha, then why should sadhaka lose focus into other darshanas and refutations of those darshanas? So on the face value it seems that it is all unnecessary. True, it is all unnecessary if the sadhaka does not have any doubts. If the sadhaka has doubts as to Vedanta can give moksha, maybe other darshanas can also give mokshas, and others who are spreading out this kind of a viewpoint that my darshana is right or our darshana is also right, although not many do that, the sadhaka can get confused. Therefore, to remove the doubt towards Advaita as the only sadhana, Advaita Jnana sadhana as the only sadhana, because there is apparent contradiction with other philosophies, therefore these are being refuted, these darshanas. So the basic idea is to establish that if at all there is a contradiction with this valid view, then there can be, then alone there can be a doubt with regarding Advaita, and that contradiction, if it is with an invalid view, then there can be no such doubt. So if you are entertaining, this sadhaka, mumukshu sadhaka is entertaining a doubt that, oh, there is some contradiction of other darshanas, if they are valid, then Advaita will be compromised. So why should I follow Advaita? That doubt can come up. Initially what? That is also right, this is also right. Then if that is right and there is a contradiction, how can this be right, this Advaita darshana? Then that is not good for the sadhaka, because the mumukshu sadhaka will not get moksha through other means. Then he should be made a mumukshu sadhaka with dhrida shraddha in Advaita darshana. Therefore it should be shown that other darshanas viewpoints are invalid, and invalid viewpoints having contradiction with a valid Advaita darshana is not an issue at all. So you stick to your path. So this is the reason that the second pada refutes the other darshanas. It is not only to, you know, show flaws in other darshanas. We have no interest in doing that, because Advaita really has no contradiction with anything. Taihi ayam na viruddhyate, says Bhagavan Gaudapadacharya in his Karika. He says Advaita darshana cannot have contradiction with anything, because Advaita darshana is satya. All other darshanas, all darshanas are mithya. So satya cannot have an opposition with mithya, and nor the other way round is possible. So taihi ayam na viruddhyate, that is the Karikakara saying, which is the Paramasiddhanta. But if at all the confusion is that there is a valid view or other valid views which are contradicting this valid view, then which is valid? Or my view is, Advaita view is invalid. This can be a doubt. Therefore, this to strengthen the Shraddha and focus in Advaita, there is a refutation of other darshanas which is being done in this pada. Thereby ayam padaha arabhyate, which is having primary focus, pradhanata. There will be other things also discussed, but pradhanata, there is a paramata dushana. Evancha samanvya virodha nirasanena swapaksha sthapana para prathama padena asya paramata nirasana parasya padasya upajivya upajivaka bhavaha sangati. So what kind of a sangati is there between the first and the second pada of the second chapter? So there the vritti says that the earlier pada was what? It was para, focus towards स्वपक्ष स्थापना. सो प्रथम पाद वॉज कमिटेड टुवर्ड्स स्थापना एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ दि स्वपक्ष अद्वैत ओन पक्ष. एंड नाउ दिस पाद इज फोकस्ड टुवर्ड्स व्हाट. सो अस्य पादस्य अयम पाद इज व्हाट फोकस्ड टुवर्ड्स परमत निरासन. सो इट इज पर कमिटेड टुवर्ड्स निरासन रिफ्यूटेशन ऑफ परमत. Therefore, the earlier pada has established our paksha. This pada is committed to refutation of other darshanas. Therefore, this pada and the earlier pada have a sangati. Earlier pada leads to this pada. Therefore, there is upajivya upajivaka bhava sangati. So, पूर्वपाद इज उपजीव्य आश्रय इज अ सपोर्ट एंड एषा पाद उपजीव उपजीवक आश्रित दिस और आश्रयी. दिस पाद इज आश्रय और आश्रित और आश्रयी ऑन द आश्रय विच वॉज द अर्लियर पाद. देयरफॉर दिस उपजीवक इज सी उपजीव इज वॉट दिस पाद इज लिविंग ऑन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द अर्लियर पाद. It takes support in on the earlier pada and lives on. That is the literal translation. Therefore, that kind of an upajivya upajivaka bhava sangati. There is no reason for this pada to come up only because it has support from the establishment of our darshana in the earlier pada. This pada has come up to refute the others with that strength. That is the upajivya upajivaka bhava sangati between these two padas. Sarva dharma upapattyeshcha ityanena brahmani karana dharmanam upapattir ukta. So we have seen at the end of the last pada, sarva dharma upapattehe. How can your nirguna brahma be upadana? So yan nirguna tanna upadanam yata gandha iti nyayana. So this nyaya was used to say that nirguna brahma cannot be upadana karana for prapancha. That was refuted. So sarva dharma upapattehcha iti anena. And what was said there, all these dharmas really are there in brahma. They are kalpita. So this nirguna brahma becomes saguna as though by taking these dharmas as though. So all dharmas are possible in brahma. So sarva dharma upapattyeshcha ityanena brahmani karana dharmana upapattirukta. It was shown that it is logical to see all dharmas in parabrahma and thereby this parabrahma becomes karana. And these karana dharmas are seen in karya. Whatever you see in the karya is all in karana, except for this nama rupa which is kalpita. They can also be kalpita in karana in the bija avastha. Tesham pradhane eva upapatti kinna syat ityakshipya samadhiyate. Now all these dharmas, they are in bija rupa other than sachidananda also. Then why not see these dharmas, varieties of dharmas in pradhana itself as karana? Why do you have to go as far as brahma? This is a question of the sankhya. So tesham dharmanam karana dharmanam, in karana there are dharmas which you see from karya perspective. Karyas have these dharmas, they should be there, that variety should be there in some form in the karana, because you are also satkaryavadis. So sankhya says that then why not pradhana, and this is something that we have seen in the first chapter also. Now they are being refuted. Tesham pradhane eva upapatti kim na syat. Why can't karana dharmas be there only in pradhana, or in pradhana itself? Why only brahma? Iti akshipya samadhiyate, and thereby this doubt has come up which will be countered in the सूत्रा कमिंग अप इति और अधिकरण कमिंग अप इति आक्षेप लक्षण अवांतर संगत्य इदम अधिकरणम आरभ्यते. तो इदम अधिकरणम आरभते. सो दिस कर्तरी प्रयोग है. सो दिस अधिकरण बिगिन्स विथ व्हाट अदर अवांतर संगति. अनदर सेकंड संगति इज पॉसिबल. वन इज व्हाट संगति बिटवीन द अर्लियर पाद एंड द नेक्स्ट पाद, दैट इज अ पाद संगति. नाउ हियर देयर इज अनदर संगति as to there is an akshepa that Brahma need not be karana due to sarvadharmas being there in Brahma, but they can be in pradhana also, therefore pradhana can be jagat karana. That akshepa is there, and that akshepa lakshana avantara secondary sangati is possible, therefore through that sangati this adhikarana is begun. Idam adhikaranam arabhate rachana anupapatti adhikaranam. So the adhikarana is rachana anupapatti adhikaranam. So here the Sankhya theory is refuted. The sutra is rachana anupapatyeshcha nanumanam. Rachana anupapatyeshcha nanumanam. Rachana anupapattehe cha na anumanam. So rachana is creation. This creation, something is created, that is called as rachana. So prapancha rachana, there is some planning or you know, some blueprint has to be made, be it in your thoughts, there should be some blueprint in your mind. It may not be put on paper, but when you design something, so rachana can be seen as a design. Some architectural design should be there before the product is made, something is constructed. So jnana purvika rachana, this rachana which has to be done, that can be done only by a sentient being, and pradhana is insentient. Therefore jnana purvika eva rachana bhavati iti krutva jnanasya cha chetane eva sambhavat. Rachana should be jnana purvika. It cannot be without the planning being there in a sentient being, that knowledge. Before the knowledge, there cannot be no design which can fructify. So that design has to come up only with some knowledge in the person, that individual, whichever is the karana. That knowledge can take place only in a conscious or a sentient being. Without sentience or consciousness, it is not possible. So jnanasya cha chetaneva sambhava. Therefore rachanayaha anupapattihi chetaneva sambhavati natu achetane pradhane. Therefore achetana pradhana being karana is anupapanna. So rachanayaha anupapattihi, rachana is not possible for pradhana which is insentient, therefore na anumanam. Therefore what? Anumanam is pradhanam. And what is the anumanam? Vyutpatti of anumanam. Anumanam is anumiyate. Anumiyate iti anumanam. What is inferred? This pradhana is inferred. You are saying that logically there should be something called as pradhana because Purusha is not having these dharmas, whatever be it, but all this has no shruti basis. So it is not by shabda pramana, it is by anumana pramana you have inferred this. Therefore this pradhana itself is called as anumanam. Rachana anupapattyeshcha na anumanam karanam jagat karanam pradhanam na jagat karanam ichyartha. That is the sutrartha. अत्र पूर्वपक्षे सांख्ययुक्ति विरोधात् समन्वय असिद्धि सिद्धांते तदविरोधात् तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेदः. दिस वी ऑलरेडी सीन मल्टीपल टाइम्स, सो आई विल स्किप दिस. एज टू व्हाट सांख्य युक्ति विरोधा इज देयर, दैट मच वी शुड नो, दैट फ्रॉम द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ द पूर्वपक्षी इन हिज सांख्य पूर्वपक्ष दर्शन, सांख्य युक्ति इज देयर. युक्ति वर्ड हैज बीन पुट बाय द वृत्ति टू शो दैट इट इज नॉट अ श्रुति विरोध. Shruti basis is not there for this virodha with Advaita Darshana Samanvaya, but Yukti virodha is there. They are using some logic. That logic can be countered by another logic which will be shown in Nyaya Prasthana Brahma Sutras. So Samanvaya Siddhi is their claim. We say there is Samanvaya Siddhi. प्रधानम अचेतनम, दिस प्रधान इज वॉट इनसेंशियंट, अचेतनम जगद उपादानम इति सांख्य सिद्धांतोत्तर विषय. वॉट इज सब्जेक्ट मैटर ऑफ दिस सूत्र दिस अधिकरण? सांख्या से प्रधान विच इज अचेतना. दे वोंट से दैट इज चेतना इवन इफ यू से दैट ओ दिस रचना कैन बी ओनली इन अ चेतना. सो सांख्या विल नेवर आर्ग्यू दैट प्रधान इज चेतना बिकॉज हिज सिद्धांत इज प्रधान इज अचेतना. सो ही विल नॉट नेवर से दैट जस्ट टू से दैट प्रधान इज कारण एंड रचना इज पॉसिबल ओनली इन चेतन वस्तु. देर फॉर प्रधान इज चेतना इज नॉट अ क्लेम दैट नॉट अ क्लेम दैट सांख्या विल मेक और विल एग्री टू इवन इफ यू ऑब्जेक्ट टू प्रधान कैनॉट बी कारण. यू ऑब्जेक्ट टू प्रधान इज बींग कारण बाय वॉट बेसिस? वी से दैट दिस रचना इज पॉसिबल ओनली इन चेतना. प्रधान इज अचेतना. सो ही विल नॉट से दैट ओ प्रधान इज चेतना देन. In that case, let me say that pradhana chetana. They will not argue like that because in their siddhanta, pradhana is achetana. So pradhanam achetanam, they say yes, it is achetana. But it is jagad upadanam, jagat karanam. Iti sankhya siddhanta, sankhyanam, ya siddhanta, sa siddhanta attra visheha bhavati. So here it is, that is the visheha, sa kim pramanamulo bhrantimulo vaiti sandehe. Now that Siddhanta of Sankhya, which is Vishaya, and what is their primary Siddhanta? Pradhana is Jagat Karana, which is Achetana. Pradhana, which is Achetana, is Jagat Karana. Jagat Upadana Karana. Whether that kind of an analysis, that Siddhanta itself is Pramana Moolaha, Pramana Moolaka. So, Pramanam Moolam. Yasya Sankhya Siddhantasya, Sah Sankhya Siddhantaha, प्रमाण मूल और प्रमाण मूलक सांख्य सिद्धांत. इज इट पॉसिबल? दैट इज वन पक्ष. अदर पॉसिबिलिटी इज वॉट? भ्रांति मूल और भ्रांति मूलक. सो सांख्य सिद्धांत से भ्रांति ही मूलम. यस्य सांख्य सिद्धांतस्य सह सांख्य सिद्धांत भ्रांति मूल भ्रांति मूलक हो. सो नाउ वी हैव टू कंसिडर दिस वेदर दैट सांख्य सिद्धांत इज प्रमाण. वाई? बिकॉज इट हैज प्रमाण मूल, मीनिंग इट एट इट्स बेसिस इट हैज प्रमाण, विच वी एग्री दैट इट इज प्रमाण श्रुति. सो हियर इन दिस केस अतीन्द्रिय विषय श्रुतिरेव प्रमाणम, वेद एव प्रमाणम. देयर फोर वेन वी से प्रमाण मूल सांख्य सिद्धांत, देन इट विल बी वॉट? इट विल बी श्रुति मूल, इट विल बी बेस्ड ऑन श्रुति. बट इज इट सो और इज इट भ्रांति मूल? भ्रांति मूल मीन्स इट इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन सम कल्पित डिल्यूडेड conclusions, it is not based on shruti tatparya vishaya. Va iti sandehe jagat sukha dukha mohatmaka vastu upadanakam tad anvitatvat mruda ghatanvita ghatadivat ityanumanena yat sukhadhyatmakam siddham tadeva trigunatmakam pradhanam. So now you will see more of tarka constructs because nyaya is the थर्ड प्रस्थान. हियर न्याय प्रस्थान इज थर्ड प्रस्थान. उपनिषद श्रुति प्रस्थान, गीता इज स्मृति प्रस्थान, एंड इन दि प्रस्थान त्रय ब्रह्मसूत्र इज न्याय प्रस्थान. एंड नाउ सिंस अविरोध हैज टू बी एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन दिस अविरोधाध्याय, देर विल बी मोर न्याय कंस्ट्रक्ट्स तर्क. सो वॉट इज द पूर्व पक्षी सेइंग? हाउ इज प्रधान जगत कारण? ही हैज यूज सम युक्ति. Sankhya Yukti is to be shown. What is the Sankhya Yukti to establish Pradhana Jagat Karana? He says Jagat. What is Jagat? Jagat Prapancha is Sukha Dukha Mohatmaka. So Sukha Dukha Moha is there in Samsara, that everyone agrees. Otherwise there is no pursuit needed for Moksha. Now this Sukha Dukha Moha is there in Karya Prapancha. So that Karana should also have these because you are Satkaryavadis. Vedanti agrees, okay, I don't have any issue if you say that Karana Dharmas are reflected in Karya, meaning Karya Dharmas are there in some form in Karana, in some form. Whether it is Satya Rupa, Mithya Rupa, that we are not arguing right now. We are saying that it is not that nothing of this sukha dukha moha was there and now it is there. So we are not shunyavadins, so we are not asatkaryavadins also. We are not saying that there is a real sukha which comes out of sukha not being there. And we don't agree with tarkikas also that there is sukha pragabhava and now sukha has come up. We don't agree completely with their siddhanta per se. Therefore, jagat has sukha dukha moha. Atma is swarupa here. So, vastu which is karana, vasatiti vastu, that which exists is vastu. What is that vastu which existed even before karya was created? That has to be karana. And that vastu is upadana. It will be upadana karana, material cause. So, which is that vastu which was there before the sukha dukha atmaka prapancha jagat was created? Because you say that something was there and that something should have these dharmas also. Therefore, this becomes the hetu garbha visheshana jagat sukha dukha mohatmaka vastu upadanakam. Hetu garbha visheshana, it is conclusion. This sukha dukha moha is swarupa, atma, swarupa of which vastu? That vastu is upadana. So this samasa is what? Sukha dukha and moha are atma swarupa. So sukhancha dukhancha mohascha atma, meaning swarupam yasya vastunaha tad vastu sukha dukha mohatmaka vastu bahuri. Then sukha dukha mohatmaka vastu upadanam yasya jagatah tad jagat sukha dukha mohatmaka vastu upadanakam. What does it mean? It means that, see, basically sukha dukha moha is swarupa of which karana vastu. That karana vastu will be the upadana karana for this jagat. Why? What is the reason? The reason is given. Tadanvitatvat tatpadena sukha dukha moha mohadi. So sukha dukha moha anvaya is there in karya. Therefore, it should be there in karana. In karya, do you see sukha dukha moha? Vedanti says yes. Sankhya asks, Vedanti says yes. Sukha dukha moha is seen in the prapancha, jagat. I agree. So he says, so sukha dukha moha anvita is this prapancha. Meaning there is anvaya, there is continuance of sukha dukha and moha in this prapancha. From where is it continuing? Obviously, jagat being karya, it should be continuing from the karya, from the karana, which was existent, which is upadana karana. So therefore, that alone will be the upadana karana. What is continuing has to be there earlier by satkaryavada, nyaya, and therefore, only that kind of an entity which has these dharmas, that alone can be the karana. Does Brahma have sukha dukha moha? Is the question from the Purva Pakshi, and he expects the answer to be what? No, Brahma does not have sukha dukha moha. Then how can it be jagat karana? So tadan tatvat is the hetu. What is the udharana there? Murdanvita ghata adivat. So ghata is karya, which is what? Murdanvita. Murdharmanvita or murdanvita. So it is endowed with clay. You see clay or the properties or characteristics of clay in ghata. Adipadena pata ityadi. So you see all the characteristics of the karana only pervade into the clay, karya. So clay properties are seen in the ghata. Therefore clay alone can be the karana for the clay pot, ghata. Iti anumanena yas sukadhyatmakam siddham tadeva trigunatmakam pradhanam. Now Purva Pakshi says, what has been established as that which has sukha dukha moha? These are all three gunas. They are all gunas of sattva rajas tamas in some form manifests as sukha dukha moha, and this is the Swarupa, very Swarupa of Pradhana, which you end up calling with some modifications as Mula Prakriti, says the Sankhya to Vedanti. So iti anumani yat sukhadhyatmakam. Sukha here is sukha, sukha dukkha moha. So sukha dukkha mohatmakam yat siddham tadeva tirgunatmakam pradhanam. That alone is what we call as pradhana. Ataha, therefore what this pradhana will become what? That vastu which has sukha dukkha moha, and therefore as its very atma swarupa, and therefore that will be upadana karana, says the Sankhya. Now that is pramana mula. Sankhya Siddhanta has been established by Purvapakshi in his mind as pramana mula. Ataha pramanikaha Sankhya Siddhanta iti Purvapaksha. Pramanika means pramana mula. Pramana mula kaha. Definitely Sankhya Siddhanta has basis in pramana, meaning it has pramanyam, and therefore it is a valid darshana, and this valid darshana has virodha with your samanvaya of karanatva of jagat in Brahma. Therefore there is virodha, claims the Purvapakshi. Siddhanta stored the Siddhanti si Vedanti na ukta anumanam siddham na ukta anumana siddham pradhanam jagadupadanam. So that ukta, whatever you have said, is what? Jagadupadana. That pradhana you have established. Through what have you established? Yukti, anumana. So anumana siddham, that anumana is what? Ukta. So uktam yad anumanam tena uktanumanena siddham, uktanumanena siddham yat pradhanam tad jagadupadanam, jagadupadana karanam na bhavati. This is siddhanta. Na anumanam is what? Anumana siddham, which is that anumana? Ukta. Therefore uktam yad anumanam kena sankhya darshanikai. So kena or kaihi, by whom? So by the sankhya purvapakshi, sankhya darshanika, tena yad uktam anumanam yuktihi va, tena taya va siddham yad pradhanam tad jagad upadanam na bhavati. We agree that you have established that this, there is an anumana possible to say that pradhana has these qualities, but that is an upadanam is not right. We agree with your argument so far only, that yes, pradhana has these gunas. Yeah, it can have, we don't have an argument there, but that alone is the jagat karana, that is an erroneous conclusion. Why? Because yours is based only on logic. That counters, tries to counter a Shruti, which is a Jeshta Pramanam. So that Jeshta Pramanam Shruti cannot be countered. Why Jeshta Pramanam? Only Pramanam really. Why? Logic has no access to this Atindriya Vishaya as to which is a Jagat Karana. Jagat, for Jagat you can look for, you know, whatever is appear in the Jagat, in that you can have Anumana as the Pramana. But Atindriya Vishaya is Jagat Karana. Who he created this prapancha, for all that there is absolutely no pramana. Shruti is the only pramana. That it was created, for that also Shruti is a pramana. So whether one or multiple karanas are there, for that also Shruti is the only pramana. Therefore jagadupadanam na anumana siddham kimapi bhavatu. Pradhanam you have established by anumana, oh very good, but it is a jagat karana when you say that. So we say no, that is not right. Kutaha rachana anupapatti. Logically also we will show there is a flaw. We will take the tatparya from the Shruti and show that your logic, when it extends to the jagat karanatvam, that is irrelevant. That is logically also not establishable, and Shruti virodha anyway is there. Why rachana anupapatti? Pradhanena rachana bhavati, that kind of a logic, anumana, is anupapanna. Why? Achetanat, srashtavya jnana shunyat, pradhanat, aneka vidha vichitra jagat rachana anupapattehe ityartaha. This rachana which is being done, this design which is being brought about in the prapancha, which is pratyaksha to everyone, so much of variety is there. So aneka vidha, there is a lot of variety in the prapancha, which is vichitra, variegated. So what you see, lot of variety, and within that also a lot is there, vichitra. Vichitra is what? That even for the best of the painters to paint a part of Jagat, he cannot cover all the details. That is the vichitrata. You can say, oh, it is very realistic. It is very close to real, but that reality is changing while this person is painting. So when he paints, if you look at a very simple thing, when the painter began the painting and when he finished his painting, there will be a change because the world will have changed in its minuscule parts, it will have changed. Those details cannot be captured by the painter at all, the best of the painters. So that is the vichitrata. So aneka vidha vichitra jagat rachan jagat, that kind of a jagat has to be designed. So design rachana of that kind of a aneka vidha vichitra jagat is not tenable. Anupapatte he, due to its not being tenable. For whom? For this pradhana. So this cannot come up from what? From this pradhana. So achetanat pradhana, this pradhana which achetana, you yourself have said that pradhanam achetanam and jagad upadhanam. So pradhanam achetanam, we don't have any issues. And if you say sukadukha mohatmaka also, we don't have any issue. But as soon as you say upadhana, jagad upadhana, we have an issue. We'll agree wherever your logic is right, we'll agree. Where it appears to be right, but has a counter logic and has Shruti Virodha, we will show you that counter logic. So, Achetanat Srashtavya Jnana Shunyat Pradhanat. Achetanatvam is a Hetu Garva Visheshana to Pradhana. And therefore, what is the conclusion? Conclusion is Srashtavya Jnana Shunyatvam. Achetana Pradhana cannot have Srashtavya Jnana. Whatever has to be created, Srashtavya is what has to be created, or Srishti Yogya. Srashtavya is Yogya for to be created, Yogya to be created, or Karma of being created. So knowledge of what has to be created has to be there. That can be there in a sentient being, not in an insentient being. Due to that, Srashtavya Jnana Shunyatvam is there in Achetana Pradhana. So Srashtavya Jnana Shunyat Pradhanat. How will Rachana be possible? So Rachana Anupapatte He. Thereby Aneka Vidha Vichitra Jagat Rachana Anupapatte He Ityartha. Loke Vichitra Prasadadi Rachanayaha Buddhi Kushala Shilpyadi Karyatva Darshanad Iti Bhavaha. Purvapakshi says, how do you say so? Why can't this Rachana be possible? Where have you seen that only a Chetana Vastu can create? So here, I mean, if at all you imagine such a Purva Paksha, we say Loke. Loke Darshanat. In the world we have seen. You and I both we have seen. You all and we all have seen. What have we seen, says the Vedanti? Vichitra Prasadadi Rachana. The creation design of palaces and things like that, which are having so many intricacies in design. Vichitra. Vichitra Prasadadi Rachanayaha. Karyatvam kutra. So if see rachanayaha buddhi kushala shilpyadi karyatva darshanat. That karya is possible only by a shilpi who is buddhi kushala. Not only just sentient, but you should be brilliant. That brilliance is all knowledge. It is vriddhi of that knowledge. That knowledge is so refined that in such details the palace can be architected. Only such kind of an entity can bring such a palace design and its produce to fructify, to fructification. Only that kind of buddhi kushala shilpi can bring in. So buddhi kushala shilpyadi karyatvam in the rachana. So what is karyatva darshanat? Karyatva is of this rachana. So that is how the anvaya is. Vichitra prasadayadihi rachana. The rachana, creation or design of varieties of palaces and these, you know, in modern age, these huge buildings and, you know, in the recent example, this new parliament building. So it has darshana, so there is a site of such a rachana. Site of actually rachana has this karyatva. So darshana of this karyatva, karya such as vichitra prasadadi rachana, that is seen only in buddhi kushala shilpyadi. It is seen as a result of buddhi kushala shilpi being a karana. So you are looking at material cause only. We are showing you the sentience also being the karana, because efficient cause is needed. So without your purusha being somehow helping, you cannot have pradhana creating. Therefore pradhana cannot be the karana at all. Independent pradhana, that is what we have meant. We have seen this in the samanvaya adhyaya sutre cha shabdena hetoho swarupa siddhim samuchinoti. So there is swarupa siddhi. You cannot have independent pradhana as karana. So there is so much there. There is so much of argument made in very few lines, very few samasas also. So what is swarupa siddhi? Pakshe hetva bhavaha. In your paksha, where there is a doubt as to whether sadhya is there or not, that is a paksha. So pakshe hetva bhavaha. Yatha hrataha vanniman. You say hrataha, the lake. Is a paksha there? Is it vanniman? Can there be in the lake, body of water, can there be fire? Can that lake be endowed with fire? Vanniman. Your hetu is what? Dhuma. You are saying dhuma is there. Ityatra hrade dhuma bhava. So dhuma abhava, hetu abhava. You are giving a hetu, but hetu is not there in the paksha. So paksha hetu abhava is what? It is, we have seen in the tarka sangra, it is hetu abhava paksha is swarupa asiddhi. You cannot use this tarka at all. So cha shabdena, because of this cha shabda, what has been said? Rachana anupapattehe. You are using some hetu and thereby showing that pradhana is karana, but then rachana being possible. Why? Because you are saying this vichitra srishti is possible by pradhana alone. But then that sukha-dukha mohatmaka result, for that result, what kind of a thinking should be there? That thinking also is a hetu. It is not there. It is not there at all in your pradhana. Therefore, there is a hetu abhava. Swarupa siddhin samichinoti. And this is by cha shabda. Cha shabda shows that such kind of a hetu which should be used by you and can be used to argue, that will be missing. If at all use that hetu to establish pradhana as karana, that hetu will be missing in your argument, in your paksha itself, in pradhana. Therefore, you cannot have pradhana as upadana karana. Loke vichitra prasada rachanaya buddhi kushala shilpyadi karyatva darshana iti bhava sutre cha shabdena heto swarupa siddhim samuchinoti. Sukhadinam antaratva pratipattehe tad anvitatvam. So tad is sukha dukkhadi. So sukha dukkha moha. So sukhadinam antaratva pratipattehe. Since you see this in the karya, it should be in the karana. This was the argument made by me, says the Sankhya. Siddhanti says, okay, you have made that argument, we agree. And since there is a pratipatti, you see such kind of a thing in karya, इन कार्य यू सी दैट तद अन्वितत्वम जगतः सिद्धम. ही सेज इन दिस जगत दैट सुख दुख बीइंग देयर रियली बीइंग देयर जस्ट बिकॉज देयर इज अ प्रतीति सुखादीनाम आंतरत्व प्रतिपत्ते है. वी एग्री दैट इट इज सीन बट इट इज रियली देयर. दैट आर्ग्यूमेंट दैट यू आर मेकिंग इट इज नॉट देयर. सो फार वी हैव एग्रीड यस सुख दुख प्रतीति इज देयर बट प्रतीति मात्र डज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश सुख दुख इज देयर. सो इफ यू सेयर प्रधाना हैज ऑल ऑफ दिस ओके वी डोंट केयर मच अबाउट वॉट प्रधाना हैज वॉट ऑल प्रधाना यू आर द एक्सपर्ट देयर बिकॉज प्रधाना इज अ वर्ड दैट यू हैव इन्वेंटेड. सो इफ यू हैव इन्वेंटेड द वर्ड प्रधाना यू हैव कम अप विथ सम दर्शना विच इज प्रधाना इज जगत कारण बट प्रधाना इज युअर क्रिएशन. वी कैनॉट आर्ग्यू देयर वॉट ऑल प्रधाना हैज. लेट्स से प्रधान है सुख दुख दुखादि सुख दुख मोहा आर देयर इन प्रधाना. वी कैनॉट हैव आर्ग्यूमेंट देयर मीनिंग वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू आर्ग्यू एनीथिंग देयर बट देर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ दैट इन जगत. सिंस इट अपियर्स इन जगत देयर फोर इट इज देयर इन जगत एंड देयर फोर इट हैज बी एक्सटेंडेड फ्रॉम दी कारण. ऑल दैट आर्ग्यूमेंट वी डो नॉट एग्री विथ मीनिंग सुखादीनाम आंतरत्व प्रतिपत्ते है. सिंस देर इज अ प्रतीति प्रतिपत्ति इज you agree but then it is only by pratiti it is only by appearance therefore tadanvit tattvam jagatah sukadukhaadi sukhaadi anvitattvam jagatah asiddham it cannot be established. There is a pratiti all right but because of that it is really there that cannot be the argument. Tasmat na pramanika sankhya siddhanta. We have already shown you that it is not possible to create this kind of a prapancha without knowledge and that knowledge cannot be there in pradhana which is achetana. That is the main refutation. But then the argument here is what? Also that trigunatmikam pradhanam, what he had said earlier, triguna tadeva trigunatmikam pradhanam. So what he had said is that सर्वम च कार्यम ही सेइंग सर्वम कार्यम जगत और कार्य इज व्हाट कस्यचित् सुख कारणम कस्यचित् दुख कारणम अन्यस्य च मोह कारण मोह कारणम. नाउ देयर वी हैव एन आर्ग्यूमेंट बिकॉज वी हैव टू गो बैक एंड से दैट ही हैड सेड त्रिगुणात्मकम प्रधानम एंड देयर बाय यत् सुखाद्यात्मकम सिद्धम तदेव त्रिगुणात्मकम प्रधानम. सो देयर वी से त्रिगुणात्मक प्रधानम ऑल राइट व्हाट यू आर सेइंग इज राइट एंड सिंस यू आर सेइंग दिस इटसेल्फ यू आर एक्सटेंडिंग टू सुखाद्यात्मकम प्रधानम. We don't have any argument there. But what you are saying by that, kasyachit sukha karanam, kasyachit dukha karanam, anyasya cha moha karanam, and therefore your sukha dukha and moha is all sattva rajas tamas really. Sukha is possible when there is sattva. Dukha is possible when rajas is there and moha is possible when tamas is there. Why is rajas dukkhatmaka? Rajas will make you act and that act itself is dukkha. You have to do something is dukkha. Not doing something, relaxing, it does not bring dukkha. Neither physical or the mental strain itself is dukkha. So if that way you see, sukhadhyatmakam is what? Sukha, dukkha and moha. And there is मैपिंग ऑफ सुख बीइंग सत्व कार्य दुख बीइंग रजस कार्य एंड मोह बीइंग तमस कार्य. देयरफॉर व्हाटएवर वाज सुखाध्यात्मक एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज कारण दैट इटसेल्फ इज त्रिगुणात्मक प्रधान एंड देयरफॉर प्रधान इज जगत कारण. दिस इज द रूट यू हैव टेकन. नाउ वी आर सेइंग दैट सुखाधि अन्वया इन प्रपंच इज मिथ्या is a pratiti matra. There is no sukha in jagat, there is no dukkha in jagat, there is no moha in jagat. Really there is no sukha dukkha moha in jagat at all. If at all it is real then it will never go. If you say sukha doesn't go, that itself is moksha, then you will enjoy in samsara. But if dukkha is real, what will happen? neither does Siddhanti want it, nor does the Purvapakshi want it. So therefore, Dukkha being real is not possible. Even if someone argues Sukha is real, Sukha is also not real. If Sukha is real, then Sukha will never go. Although that is Ishtapatti, there is Ishtapatti meaning it is all Ishta, it is all desirable for all darshanas. Still, when one has Sukha, the other has Dukkha at the same time. So Sukha is not there in the Prapancha in the same Vishaya. Pooja Swami jokingly used to give an example saying that in modern world there is a lot of divorce. So one person wants to divorce his wife. One man wants to divorce his wife. The other man is eagerly waiting for this divorcee to marry her. So one wants this Sukha, is waiting for that Sukha in the form of wife, divorcee, while the first man wants to get rid of her because there is Dukkha. Same Vishaya. Any modern day, it's a joke, so not to be taken so seriously, but drives home the point for especially for moderners. But if you show that in sweet also, you can show somebody wants sweet, the other does not like sweet. One wants spicy food, the other does not like spicy food. So the same Vishaya is Sukhakaraka for one, Dukhakaraka for another. Whereas for a third, he has not seen what this is. One knows it is sweet, the other one knows that the other is spicy, other food. The third person has seen neither of the sweet or the spicy food, and he has moha. Oh, is this sweet or bitter, or what is it? Whether it is spicy or whether it is, you know, bland, what is it? He cannot make out by looking. So he has moha and partakes it, and he is proven to be mistaken. So Sukha, Dukkha, Moha, these are all not there in Prapancha at all. Therefore, that Anvaya being there, this Tad Anvitatvat is a Hetu, which is Hetu Abhava, which is Swarupa Siddhi. So what is the Swarupa Siddhi here? One way we see in that, if at all the Sankhya makes a claim that Rachana is possible because Pradhana can also think, but we have seen that he cannot make that claim. If he makes that will also be Swarupa Siddhi. But in his own Tarka, Jagat Sukha Dukha Mohatmaka Vastu Padanakam Tad Anvitatvat Murad Anvita Ghatadivat, there his Hetu is Tad Anvitatvat Tad Anvitat Tad Anvaya. That the Sukha Dukha Moha Anvaya is there in Prapancha, therefore that which has these in Karana as its very nature should be the Karana. That which has, that entity which has these as its very nature should be the Karana is the conclusion. So that Hetu itself is compromised. That Hetu is not, meaning Tad Anvitattvam is not there. Jagat does not have Sukha Dukha Adi Anvaya at all. It is a Bhranti. Therefore, if at all you claim that Pradhana has real Sukha Dukha Moha, that real Sukha Dukha Mohatmaka Pradhana will not become a Karana because there is no Anvaya in Srishti at all, in Prapancha at all. Therefore, Swarupa Siddhi, because this Swarupa Siddhi is very difficult to show. You have to see that it is Mithya. So, Sukhadinam Antaratva Pratipattehe. Only it appears to be there in Prapancha, but it is not there. Otherwise, everyone will have Sukha all the time, Dukkha all the time, Moha all the time. You cannot have contradictory Sukha, Dukkha, Moha all together in Prapancha. That itself is showing that there is no real Sukha, Dukkha, Moha. Because what is real? Trikala Abhadita Satya. So, Trikala Abhaditattvam Satyattvam. There will be no Bada of Sukha, Dukkha or Moha. But there is Bada, therefore there is no Sukha Dukha Anvaya in Prapancha. Therefore Tadanitattvam Jagata Asiddham Tasmanna Pramanika Sankhya Siddhanta Iti Yattu Shaktita Pravrittescha Iti Tatraha. Now here I have read it, but this I'll cover in the later part, although it is very short, there is a lot of background to it. So there is a Sankhya Karika which is quoted. This Shaktita Pravritti is all Pravritteshcha is a Sankhya Karika. So we'll have to see a little bit of that before we look into next sutra. So we'll see this in the next part. आम्रायन्ति कसम सिद्धम आदि मध्यांत वर्जितम आनंद घनम अपूर्णम आत्म ज्योतिर उपासमहे। धन्यवाद, सॉरी फॉर द डिले अगेन, आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट। नमस्ते,
धन्यवाद।